A room without books is like a body without a soul. If we are not ashamed to think it, we should not be ashamed to say it. Friendship improves happiness, and abates misery, by doubling our joys, and dividing our grief. The authority of those who teach is often an obstacle to those who want to learn.